So the color palette, I stuck with a lot of whites, but paired it with a lot of white oak stained tones, black, and hits of brushed gold. I feel like the brushed gold really adds that level of warmth to the space, and hits of black really ground it. You know, instead of it being too washed out with all white, I just feel like those elements added in make it feel a little more harmonious.